Hello, Linksers. It's DarkLinks108. Welcome back to OpenRCT2, continuing on and also finishing off Adventures on Skyro. So let's see what happens. We just got the jet skis and the boat heart. So many coasters all over the place, oh my goodness. Minutes of the chunk swing ride. Indeed. That's only broken down once? Wow. I keep getting that exists. Terra X broke down for the first time? Alright. $10,000 loan, yay. Okay. This is still fun to watch. And there's this mess right here. Well, look, what's this? Is that two queue lines there? No. Junico, so that is not gonna help, I see. It most likely will not help, yeah. almost $15,000 in profit per week now. Okay, let's see. Again. NFS 2 build down, oof. Okay. Oh, this broke down. Extremity broke down for the second time, we see. The park of the best customs on rides. Nice. And Pantheon broke down as well. Oof. Oh no, rain! Oh, that happened again. I can see that this happened again. Thompson 1 broke down, oh no. Indeed. It's currently raining, yes. Look how many coasters in this one shot right here. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow. Loan paid off now. Nice. About time too. What? I hope this thrill ride is something that will be very helpful as well. Indeed. indeed. Yay, launch rifle. That is very helpful, I guess. April 29th, okay. Exterminator broke down. Now, 10 minutes there. Every 10 minutes now. Oh, the mechanic's right there, thankfully. So. Oh, mechanics are already fixed. Why are there like 3 mechanics right there? What? I can make 2 of these. I've been waiting for this. Damn it. This would be the simpler upward launch one. Let's see how 70 mile at launch. Best. And to spice up this area a little bit, we'll put this down here. Alright, 74 miles an hour. Two. Downward launch. Test. Go. Alright. So one, two. There we go. Montreal two, yes. Donk has broken down. Oof. Some people act like going on the strike though. Look at that, 11.23. Nausea. Run! Okay. YouTube broke down. Yeah, people still want to go on this ride for... with a 10.9 intensity. So I'm keeping it open. Okay. Checks were right, wow. It's a full queue line with, despite the fact you have an 11 nausea, which would 100% require one of these to be placed over here. Yeah, you're definitely gonna need to use that. Indeed. Indeed. Okay. We already made. Oh, maze. Well, no. Now we got the goal requirement already, as you can see. Fixed it real down. Not much to do right now because I've already finished the park. So, we're just gonna be waiting around, hopefully getting something new to build. Nobody's even gone to Thursday Group 3. What? That broke down again, wow. Alright. Oh. Oh, I thought it was on there for a second. Okay, no. Indeed. 30,333, I saw that. Look at that, 15,800 in ride tickets. Okay. Gentle ride, yes. How many coasters do we see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wow. Okay. Let's see what it looks like. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come to this shot. Wow. Merry-go-round? No. Thank you. Pretty much perfect factory. 989. Grr. Yeah, that's what I want, a merry-go-round. Wait, hang on a minute. What's going on with the colors there on that? Colored run broke down again, I see. That's what I meant to you. This mechanic 3. Who is not really near it, but he's gonna get over there. Alright. Oh, Interminator is broken down now. Great! That's helpful. Oof. Can the mechanics come and fix Interminator, please? I see this is broken too. There we go. Hey. And now doll broke down. That's for the second time now as well. Look at that, gonna be fixed to that. Oof. Turn that on, there we go. Okay. Possum 2 broke down now. Hello. Yeah. Oh wow. Nice. Very nice timing there. Mine cars the Wooden World Mouse. Do I have the Wooden World Mouse? No. So why is it saying I need mine? I'm getting mine cars the Wooden World Mouse. I could build that. Yeah. So the wooden wall. Yeah, this would might. Yeah. Any design of these would work, which would be nice. So, how do catastrophe? Does that make sense? Catastrophe. Oh. Oh. That is ideal. Catastrophe. Oh no. Okay. Indeed. There you go. I'm gonna dunk my pan again. Yay! Also time to get all the advertising going. So, two rides on Exterminator. Advertising campaign for Interminator. The entire park. The free suit trunk was. And there we go. Let's see what happens. Ah. Hee hee. That's happened. Terra X. High, very high, medium. Catastrophe is really good value. Indeed. Did it. Yeah, Catastrophe, by the way. Catastrophe is one of the Chris Sawyer designed Wooden Wild Mouse pre-builds for small areas. For Rolex Tycoon 1. Excuse me. They were built in much the same way as Magnophobia, Pathophobia, Terraphobia, Tacophobia, Clithrophobia. For the steel twist, you know, for the twist coaster, and then Maniaphobia, and Kinophobia, or for the hyper twister. Oh, I think it still broke down with the same thing. Yeah. Oh no. Wow, my mechanics are fairly busy right now. Indeed. Oh no. Not again. Steel Wild Mouse. Oh. Well, 17,500, wow. Steel where is it? Steel Wild Mouse, the mine cars. I could, but I don't want to. I'm just gonna... I did Steel Squeak last time. That's Flying Dutchman Gold Mine. Wait, no, I didn't do Steel Squeak last time, did I? Now, I don't actually know what... Oh, I can put it there. That's an interesting design. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, all the path is actually in there this time. Really? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on a minute. Ooh, best ride park in the country. Nice. That's a bit much. What? Oh, I'm completely under that by twice. Oh. There. Steel Squeak. Even though it's not even using mouse cars. Seven cars looks like it's much better for this situation. Very nice compact layout. Yeah, there you go. Mwah. Chase one. Okay. High bit heavy. Still screws is really good value. Indeed. We need some Q9 TVs. Boot, doot, doot, doot. I need another restroom over here. Restroom 5. $1,820 guests. Wow, I have $60,000 money. This is broken again! Yeah. Wow, a lot of people on muted at the moment. That's a bit odd. Let me look at the train one. Hey. Indeed. Indeed. Okay. Indeed. Indeed. Mini golf foul. Indeed. Wow, we're getting a lot of guests now. All the queue lines are now filled up. Almost. That one's not filled up. That one isn't really filled up. That one isn't filled up either. But most of them are. Final month. Indeed. Oh yeah, I don't need that on my list. There we go. Alright, so. Yeah, this is just interesting. Oh no, Terra Expert down again. 20 minutes for you. Are my mechanics busy? Or are they being idiots? No, they're not busy, but they're just being idiots! Yay, they're being idiots again. Indeed. Oh, that broke down too. Okay. Seriously? How the heck does that get such a bad downfall already? That has only broken down once, wow. This hasn't broken down at all. What is this? What? Okay. Okay. Mini helicopters, yeah, that's helpful, thank you. Indeed. Indeed, no, indeed. Mm. now. Mini helicopters. As far as those guys, yeah. Wow. Poison broken down. That's for the second time, I believe. Okay, all five of my characters are busy now. Alright. Oh wait, now all six of my mechanics are busy. Because I broke down for the second time now. Oh wait, now everything's breaking down! And this top spin, it's still broken. Because this mechanic is still not there. Mini helicopters. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Back in spot line. Alright, so docks broke down, great. Oh my goodness. Topspin 3 is not supposed to have a 24% downtime from this, from just two... Man. And it still isn't even being checked for inspection. And again, rain, so that means I have to check the profits before March 1st. So the most profitable ride is Paradigm, still. Or Paradigm, because I don't think that's how you spell Paradigm. Actually, it is. Followed by Interminator. My least profitable ride is Topspin 3, well, clearly, because it keeps breaking down. Popularity 100% for practically everything. Paradigm, Doll, Donk, Quickster, Mutant, Exterminator, Poison, Collared Run, Interminator, Launch Freefall 1, Catastrophe, and Steel Squeak. With Topspin 1 having the least amount of people going to it. Customer Power. 3,236 power for Paradigm. Ironically, Mutant has 2,736. Using the same numbers. Yes, Topspin 3 has the least amount of people going to it. Yeah. Which makes sense. Indeed. Hey, I wonder what this is going to be. Oh. Okay. So, there's the scenario end! With almost 1,000 more guests than needed. So right when the rain starts is when I end the scenario. So that's perfect timing, actually. Thank you. So I achieved my objective with a company value $639,333. Wow. That is ridiculous. Profit value, oh, that's when I was messing around the car ride again. that makes sense. Wow. I see this profit graph is still broken. Because it's still doing that, I see. Okay. So, what else do we have here? Yeah. So, custom power for shops. Balloon Stall 2, right over there. And Art Deco Food Stall 2 has the most amount of customers going to it. With Cookie Shop 1 having the least. Popularity. 0% of Starfruit draw? 0% of Starfruit drink stall 1. Okay. With Balloon Stall 2 having the most popularity. Moon Juice 2 for food-based stall. Profit. Artek Food Stall 2 followed by Sujanqua Stall 1. And both Cookie Shop 1 and Seafood Cell 2 are making a loss. If it's Kiosk 2 making basically nothing. Oh, I forgot I made all the restrooms 10 cents. Oopsies. So, Restroom 4 has most amount of profit, and Restroom 2 has basically nothing. Popularity. Yeah. Customer power. 1,308 for our Infamous Kiosk 1, Cash Machine 2, and then Restroom 4 for the most amount of people going to Restroom. That's one over there. Restroom 2 has the least, has 60 profit. That is insanely low. And the first room 1 has nobody going to it. Yay! Alright, let's take a look at the rest of the inventions. I was gonna get a pretzel stall, a couple things there. Then these, but I don't think these were here originally. No, these weren't here originally. Yeah. Yeah, they weren't there originally because if we take a look at this, yeah, we already have those, so. Yeah. The vertical drop coaster would have been interesting. The LAM would have been really interesting, too. The Highland Twister would have worked perfect. But yeah. Okay. So. We admitted 3,200 guests for the total 2,600 currently in the park. And, yeah, this went interestingly interesting. Yeah, that makes sense. So, next time, we will go on to another illusionist scenario, which we've much easier than the last one, I can tell you that much. So thank you, Linksters, for watching me play some OpenRCT2, and I will see you, Linksters, later!